Hello guys. Welcome to Tenorshare channel. I know a lot of people have been frustrating about the lock screen passcode of their iPad. Take myself for example, I have stuck myself on the lock screen passcode for many times. Well, it is okay because I have figured out the way of unlocking iPad with passcode. Today I am going to share 3 useful methods with you. You may locate the one you are interested with the timeline below. Now let's go ahead. Fix 1. Forut key. Fixing with forut key is the most desirable way in my opinion. What you need to do first is to connect your iPad with a computer. Then put your iPad into recovery mode so that the computer can detect your device. To put your iPad into recovery mode, you need to press the home button and the power button simultaneously until you see the connecting to computer or iTunes icon. Now click on Unlock Screen Passcode, then click Start. Tap Download to get the latest firmware of your iPad. After the download, click Start Unlock, then Forut key will start to remove the lock screen passcode. When it is finished, you can get to use your iPad as a new one. I'll quickly skip the setup steps. In here you can create a new lock screen passcode. After the setup, congratulations, your iPad is now back to normal. Fix 2. iTunes. iTunes is also a trick to unlock your iPad as it is free to use, while it is not stable all the time. Fixing with iTunes, you need to connect your iPad with a computer and put it into recovery mode. You need to press the home button and the power button simultaneously until you see the connecting to computer or iTunes icon. Then turn to iTunes, in the Summary tab, click Restore iPad option, and then Restore in the pop-up confirmation. Wait for the process to complete, and then you can access your iPad without passcode. Fix 3. iCloud. If for some reason iTunes couldn't fix the issue, here is another way. You need to prepare 3 things in advance. First, you have turned on Find My iPad on your device. Second, you have your Apple ID and password. Third, you have another Apple device that uses your Apple ID so that you can receive the authentication code. Next, you may go to iCloud.com in your computer browser and log in with your Apple ID and password. You need to type in the authentication code you receive on another Apple device. The website will be directed to this page. Then click Find My iPad and check all devices at the top of your browser window. The iPad should be listed there. Click on it and tap on Erase iPad option. This will clear iPad passcode and all data. When it finished, you can start setting up a new passcode. Well done! Now you have known 3 useful ways to unlock your iPad without passcode. I am sure you can handle it now. But please be noted that any ways to unlock your iPad lock screen passcode will cause data loss. So make sure you have a good habit of backing up your data regularly. This is the end of the video. For more guidances, you can subscribe us and we will continue updating new videos to help you fix smartphone issues. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to share and give us a thumb up. See you in the next video.